The Oklahoma City Thunder paid a visit to the Warriors in San Francisco. Normally, that would mean more attention for all-star Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, but this was Klay Thompson's night. Warriors playing their first game without Steph Curry because of the leg injury that they expect will keep him out for weeks to come. No problem. Klay took care of business early and often. Seeing a trend developing, that's a couple of threes already. Ty Jerome to Thompson off the screen. It's another three. 18 points on 7 of 10 shooting, 4 of 5 from three-point range in the first quarter alone. That's Trey Mann with the jumper for OKC. They led this game by 7 at that point. Warriors move it. Thompson comes up with it. Quick release, and it's another three. Thompson to Kevon Looney. Back to Thompson for three more. Draymond Green misses on the three. Jordan Poole chases it down. Not looking to Looney, and Looney comes up with the dunk on the back end of the play. Good hustle and good ball movement. And then it's Thompson to beat the shot clock. He had 27 in the first half, 7 of 9 from three-point range. And there's a buzz in the building at that point. Golden State up by 7 at the break. Third quarter, Josh Giddey. Nice look to SGA for the layup. Green, the lob to Andrew Wiggins. Tried to catch it. Tips it in, still counts. Jordan Poole with the handles, finds Wiggins, the layup and the foul. And then it's Poole with a step back three of his own. Wiggins misses on the three. Looney with the rebound to Dante DiVincenzo for three. But back to Thompson, who hijacked the highlight. 12 of 16 from three-point range. Third 40-point game of the season and the second most in his career, tied for the third most in NBA history. He had 42, and the Dubs put up 141 in the win.